안녕하세요, 러지지엔 락스. And today we'll be reacting to some more Kepler. We've got Kep1erving episode 1 and 2. I think this is the last episode for Kep1erving. I did react to Kep1erving before, you know, but I only reacted to it once, one of the episodes from Kep1erving. But yeah, this is the last two episodes. That's why we're going to react to it. And yeah, I'm just going to react to some more Kepler because I really love, you know, this girl group. They're my alt. For those who don't know, before we do the reaction, I'm just gonna show you something. All right, so I actually printed a copy of Kep1er's first win on Show Champion. I'll grab it and I'll show it to you guys. Here we go. All right, so yeah, I just printed it. Yeah, the Kep1er's first win on Show Champion, if you guys can see it. Yeah, well, it's just a really small photo, you know, but yeah, if you're broke, you just have to print your favorite K-pop photos, man. And especially Kep1er's first win, you know, they're just a really incredible girl group, and that's why they're my alt, and I really love them as well. All the members shouting: Yujin, Mashiro, Cheon, Hikaru, Bahye, Yeonghun, Yeso. Yeah. All right. So we're gonna react to Kep1erving episode one. Episode, what episode is this? Episode one. Goodbye, Kep1erving. Kepler's voyage, and then we're gonna react to episode two as well. Part two of, it's the same title as episode one. I mean, it's the same title as Kep1erving part 1. Kep1er's voyage. Kep1erving. Goodbye, Kep1erving part 2. Alright, let's react first to Kep1er's voyage. Goodbye, Kep1erving part 1. It's been a long time since I've watched, you know, Kep1erving as well, man. Season 2 as well. I reacted to season 1 before.
Kepler 멤버들과 함께한 시간.
Oh my god.
지금도 계속 기억에 남는 것 같아요.
Oh, I can hear Shooting Star as well. Oh my god. It actually came out 10 days ago, by the way.
2년 좀 넘게? 3년 좀 안 되게? 모르겠다. 진짜 많이 했죠. 다 재밌었어요. 다들 같은 생각을 하고 있구나. 그때 추억이 참 계속 기억에 남는 것 같습니다. 멤버들 웃음 너무 좋아서 편지 선지기 다 같이 사진도 찍고 그리고 또 진짜
Sorry. Sorry if I'm coughing, man. Still a little bit sick, but I'm still gonna do this reaction because I love Kepler. Yeah, I'm gonna pause if I have to say something about the episode, but for now I'm just gonna watch it. Alright, let's continue. Ooh, they're drinking beer, man. They're celebrating. Oh my god. You know, I'm sure, you know, all the members will miss Mashiro and Yeso when they leave, man. It's just really sad, you know, that those two have to leave Kepler, man. Obviously because of their company, they wanted Mashiro back in 143 Entertainment. Mashiro and Yeso, so yeah. The girls just have to, you know, go with that decision and continue as seven members. But it's going to be a really sad, you know, moment once these two leave Kepler, man. All the members are going to cry for sure, man. Even us, the Keplians, you know. We have supported, you know, both Mashiro and Yeso and Kepler for such a long time, and knowing that they have to leave Kepler is just really gonna break our heart, you know, because they're really special, and I think Kepler wouldn't have been this successful if Mashiro and Yeso, you know, wasn't part of. I mean, if it wouldn't have been this successful, if it wasn't for Mashiro and Yeso as well. Because Kepler as a nine, they're really an amazing and girl group, you know. They have to do the bucket list. They're taking as much photos as they can. So that's one of the things in the bucket list. So they have to take like photos of the members, you know.
그냥
Kepler games are always really fun to watch. I love watching, you know, Kepler do games as well. I mean their content. So let's just watch this one.
일단 영은이 먼저. 그러면 난 그 저거 쓰자. 나 쓸게.
영은이 나.
들려 들려. 이제 했어?
Oh, they're playing guess the song, yeah?
아니 할게요.
아니. 근데 이거 만약에
벌칙은 뭐야?
벌칙 뭐예요?
어, 아니면 수영장 들어가자. 아. 그 바나나 보트 끌기 어떤?
아, 좋아.
보면 안 된다.
응. 오케이.
나 진짜 하나도 안 들려.
진짜? 지금부터 넌 시작인 건가?
아니지.
불쌍해.
왜 불쌍해?
바람이 왜 그래요?
자, 이제 싫어?
멤버들.
멤버들?
아, 그럼 멤버들 안 할게. 야. 아,
야 괜찮은데?
야.
어, 야 좋다.
오케이.
왜 이렇게 길어?
Mashiro's forbidden word, 야.
길어.
뮤직.
히, 아, 히에 몰라봐.
오늘도 아침에
니네 빵을 울고.
이거 어때요?
어, 근데 연결이 또 끊긴 것 같은데요?
아, 저...
맞아. 하루 시작하고. 오케이.
오케이.
Her forbidden word is you. No. for bye.
얘는 많이 쓸 것 같아. 이거 알 것 같아.
그럼 하루 할게요.
온다.
뭔 노래야?
뭐가
오는데?
근데 저거 진짜 안 들리더라. 뭐.
안
들려. And then half for
Hikaru. 예서? 아, 이어지는 거야?
근데 바꿔주세요.
요? 뭐뭐뭐뭐 요.
안 들려. 들려.
뭐뭐뭐 요는 좀 아니지
않아요? 요 is not nice.
노래 부르기 어때?
노래 부르기 괜찮아.
제일 잘 아는 노래 있어. 다 불러.
나 유진아 생각하는 거 있어.
어머 많이 쓰지 않아?
어머.
아 그러면 어때?
그러면.
그러면.
Oh my god, ads. I'm just gonna skip the ads, guys. Yeah, I'm just gonna watch, you know, this episode of Kep1erving. You don't have to say it's something, I'm gonna say it on the mic. I'm not gonna, you know, post a lot on this one because it's a really long episode. We still have to watch episode 2 as well. Part 2 of Kep1erving. Kep1er's voyage. Okay, why did I mute?
Paparazzi!
Yes!
Yeah. Wait, Dine's holding a hammer, man. What is she listening to? Okay, shouting, my bias. Just shouting. Oh, they're gonna shout because shouting. Oh, that's Jaehyun. Well, I think I recognize that song. That's Day 6, right? Time of our life. Dine got caught and then shouting hit her. Oh, songs in 2010. Okay. Alright, they have to guess the songs this time. Touch my body. Dan's gonna dance to Touch My Body by Sistar. Blurt, please! They actually covered Dian, man. When she, you know, danced to Touch My Body. Oh, FX! He has to join too. Baby Monster. Oh, they listen to Baby Monster too, man. No, that's crazy. Kep1er supporting our 5th gen, you know, girl groups too. Was it Baby Monster? we go. You don't underestimate Yesa Man. She's one of the best dancers in Kepler Man, honestly. Especially if you've been a fan of her since Girls Planet 999. You know how talented Yesa is, man. She's an all-rounder. Like I said in my previous reactions, she can sing, she can dance. Yeah. Oh, I go free. My twice. No, no, no. Oh my god.
At we're helping to reduce the cost of your weekly shop. Simply scan.
Go free, what's it, Chile? Ooh, yes, so. Oh, they're gonna play charade now, yeah. Is it called charade? Charade. SpongeBob. They know it because Kep1er loves, you know, to eat malatang and tanghulu.
Chef, choppa. 회전 초밥.
그걸 표현해봐요.
연어 초밥. 연어 초밥. 기타.
Guitar.
똥똥한 사람. 가까워.
가까워. Guitar, she just said guitar, but they couldn't guess it.
통기타.
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 Oh, acoustic guitar.
다섯 개 맞췄어요.
다섯 개.
Only 5 answers for shouting and Chaeyeon. Right.
나 그럼 몸을 표현할래.
준비. 시작. 어. Catch
your
eye,
Kep1er!
Ah!
Catch your mind. That was easy, yeah. Because Hikaru just had to do the pose, you know. What
the
Only 2 answers for Eugene and Yeso.
나왔는데?
나왔어! 어, 정답을 해줄게요.
어, 티.
티타임.
티타임.
커피. 믹스 커피.
어, 블렌드 커피. 아, 아.
홈메이드 커피. 그걸 뭐라 해? 드롭 커피.
어, 드롭.
Young is good at doing this expression. Those expressions, man.
드롭 커피.
어, 아니야, 이거 안 돼.
드롭 커피.
안 돼. 비슷해, 비슷해. 안 돼. 그러니까 한국식으로 조금 더
드롭 커피. 어, 어,
어. 아니야. 드
모브
드롭
드립.
드립 커피.
드립
드립 드립.
드립 커피?
드립 드립 드립.
두 개 더. 너
둘 다 모를 것 같은데.
플로팅.
플로팅. 플로팅.
둘이. 둘이. 너랑 나. 공사즈. 친구.
뭐야, 뭔 친구야? 아,
해피 해피.
있잖아, 그.
뭔데?
있잖아.
They're gonna run out of time.
Bill, time for a trim. You know the policy.
The only thing I'll be trimming.
어금니.
아, 사랑니.
어. 에? 그거 뭐야?
이거 몰라? 과자 이름, 과자 이름.
몰라.
몇 개예요?
세 개.
Only three for
oh, 어렵다 이게.
어렵다.
마시론 바예.
그럼 이제 우리 수영장 가자.
아, 좋아. 그래. 그럼 예서가 끌어주는 바나나 보트 타자.
좋아.
수영복 입는 거야?
어. Are we gonna see Kep1er swimsuit? Oh my god, man. I don't think I'm gonna survive this. That's a Dion's bucket list, man. I'll just say wearing their clothes, man. I mean, it's fine, you know. They still look amazing, you know. Kep1er. Yeah, I saw this, you know, concept photos of Mashiro, you know, in a swimsuit. The other day, I think they got it from this, you know, episode of Kep1erving. It was only Mashiro, I think, who took those photos next to the pool. Oh, they're playing Dear Diary too, man, in the background. Dear Diary. One of my favorite songs from Kep1er's first album, man. They're just really having fun, man. Sorry. So you know, they just filmed a TikTok video of them in the pool. All right. So that was episode 1 of Kep1er's voyage. Kep1erving. Kep1erving Season 2, Kep1er's Voyage, Goodbye Kep1erving Part 1. And now we're gonna react to part 2 of Goodbye Kep1erving, Kep1er's Voyage. I can't believe this is the last episode, man, for Kep1erving Season 2. Sorry, my mic, my mouse fell off, man. Oh my god. Oh, why is Sicaro crying, man? Oh, they're watching all the memories. Oh my god. Yes, all the members of Kepler are, you know, they're legal to drink, you know, because they're already past 18. Even Yeso as well, she's already, you know, 19, I think, this year, so yeah, she's a grown up now in Yeso, so she can drink. I think just drinking soju or beer, I'm not sure, so we're gonna watch it. Oh, it's a beer. It's Mekju. Janu. Oh, he's drinking wine. Alright guys, I'll be back. I'm just gonna do something. Yeah, I'm just gonna pause it and I'll be back. Yeah. Alright. Okay, guys, we're back.
그리고 한승 선배가 처음이었잖아요.
어.
그거 나오고 나서 퀄리티가 너무 좋아가지고
맞아.
그때 진짜 느낌 좀 이상했어.
맞아. 진짜.
뭔가 분명히 아는 사람인데
진짜 모르는 사람 보는 느낌
멋있겠어. 그리고 그 당신의 X는 당신을 선택하지 않았습니다. 그 문자가. 그러니까 이게 왜 이상한지 모르겠는데 그런 느낌이 드는 게. 그리고 우리 갈릴레오 준비했었을 때 우리 스피드 퀴즈 했을
때 They're talking about Galileo, the previous comeback.
아 맞아. 난 그게 너무 웃겼어.
언니 케플러빙 이제 뭔지 알죠?
이제 알아요.
이렇게 생겼어요.
아 맞아.
최애가 뭐예요?
최애 콘텐츠?
Okay, what is your favorite episode?
그거 재밌었어. 회사.
오, 야.
너가
Yes, his favorite is the company's. The company's content, We're just gonna skip the ads. Right, we're back. Sorry guys, I do have an ad blocker. But the problem is YouTube is not letting me use the ad blocker for my reactions. So you just have to bear with it.
보면서 하는데 걸플 때도 생각이 나고 언니 어디 갈 때도 생각나고 그러니까 진짜 너무 추억이 많은 거야.
아 우리가 진짜 대단하다고 생각해. 우리 진짜 데뷔 전에 너무 힘들었잖아요.
스케줄이 진짜
말만 안
되고
힘듦이지.
심지어 그때는 우리가 힘든 상황을 견딜
Yeah, you know, Kep1er
감정 상태도 아니었고.
They never had any rest ever since they debuted. After Wadada, after like a few months, they had their comeback ready. Up and then they have to go to Queendom Puzzle as well. Queendom 2, yeah. And then right after Queendom, they had to do another comeback as well. I think they only had rest for this recent, most recent comeback for Kep1er Shooting Star. And yeah, right. So they deserve to have, you know, a good rest as well, and it's good to see that Kep1er is, you know, having a good time, you know, having quality time with other members as well, just having fun in general, you know. K-pop idols do need this, yeah, because the industry is really hectic and it's unforgiving, you know, to these idols, since they have to promote their music really hard to the fans. Yeah, sorry, they have to perform as well. In front of the fans as well.
그걸 다 같이 극복해내고 같이 그 시간을 보내서 더 가족같이 느껴지는 게 있는 것 같아.
그리고 난 솔직히 만약에 이 9명이 아니었으면 못했을 것 같아.
초반에는 잘 맞춰갈 수 있을까 되게 많이 고민하고 걱정을 많이 했었거든요. 뭔가 성향도 어떻게 맞춰가지 고민 많이 했었는데 시간이 갈수록 되게 아 이게 맞아지는구나 그걸 느껴졌어. 맞아.
우리도 데뷔 초반 때랑 비교를 했을 때 그때 처음 배웠던 친구들은 우리들끼리 춤선도 안 맞고 같이 쓰는 박자도 안 맞고 표현력도 다르고 다 달라가지고 맞아 맞출 수 있을까 이랬는데 지금은 와 잘 맞다 우리 닮아졌다라는 걸 되게 많이 느꼈어요. 성격도 아니 나는 진짜 아까도 얘기했듯이 진짜 바빴잖아. 나 같으면 진짜 불평불만을 했었을 것 같거든? 근데 진짜 그런 거 없이 너무 2년 반 동안 지금까지 고맙다고 해야 되나?
나 바뀐 거 있어요. 바뀐 거라기보다 그 생각인데 옛날에는 내가 행복해야 행복했고 내가 뭔가를 큰 거를 했었을 때?
잃었을 때?
어, 그럴 때만 뭔가 성취감 막 이런 걸 느꼈고 그랬다면 지금은 약간 진짜 사소한 거에 행복을 느낄
She can feel happy with trivial things.
연습 전에 막 누가 장난치고 영상 찍고 단톡방에 올리고 막 이러는 거를 연습 끝나고도 계속 보고
She was watching it after the practice.
그러면 그 하루가 나한테는 그거였어. 행복한 하루.
Oh my god, he got us already crying now.
벌써 울면 안 돼. 야, 우리 벌써 울면 안 돼. 근데 제일 많이 찾고
있어. You know, yeah, Mashiro is just a really hardworking, you know. She's a really hardworking idol. I really... what's the word? I just have so much, you know, respect and so much love for Mashiro as well, you know, as a fan of Kepler ever since the beginning. She's a Japanese, you know. And it's not easy for her, you know, to become a K-pop idol. But she keeps working hard. Every comeback, every album, and every performance, Mashiro always gives her best. Yeah, and I'm just really proud of Mashiro, man. Everything that she has achieved in Kep1er. And I just can't wait to see more of her, you know, in the future. Especially after she leaves Kep1er. Might actually cry, man, watching this one. Oh my god.
많은
소리잖아. 야, 우리는 야,
처음부터 와, 쟤 눈 지금 별사탕이다.
지금 아니거든.
곧 떨어진다.
Shooting star.
Oh, Hikaru was crying too because she's also Japanese. Oh, she knows how Mashiro feels as well, you know. So, yeah, it's not easy, man, for foreign idols. To become successful in K-pop, but you know, thanks to other members as well in Kep1er, because they're all working together. You know, they're still successful. You know, even though Kep1er is not a top tier girl group, but they're still here because of us, the fans, Kep1ians. You know, because we keep supporting them, we keep cheering for them, and we keep, you know, we always listen to their music every comeback. And appreciate them as well. You
know.
이제는 뭔가 멤버들이 없는 날들이 상상이 안 돼요.
안 되네.
너 최근에
So he couldn't imagine the days without the members.
아, 진짜. 아 맞아. 나 그때 좀. 아니, 나는 그때 놀랐던 게 언니가 중국에 가자마자. 우리 톡방에 멤버들 너무 보고 싶다고 같이 못 가서 너무 외롭다?
무섭다
멤버들 보고 싶다고 그 말을 듣는 순간 나도 너무 보고 싶고
아! 이거 오게
나는 그런 거 따뜻한 말 이쁜 말 잘 안 나는 편이라서 그래 공항 가자마자 그 차에 있으니까 아 혼자 가는 거 왜 이렇게 어색하지? 왜 이렇게 불안하지? 마음 너무 불안해. 옆에 아무도
없으니까 I'm just gonna watch this first.
2년 반, 3년 동안 계속 옆에 사람이 있으니까 되게 굉장히 혼자 가야 돼. 심지어 아 고향이지만 근데 혼자 해외 가야 돼서 뭔가 좀 무서워서 불안해서 같이 가면 얼마나 좋아서
Oh, yeah, you know, shouting. She still thinks of all the members, you know, even when she's in China. You know, Kep1er, they're like a family. They support each other, they love each other. And they care for each other as well, you know, the members, you know, really miss shouting too, even shouting miss them as well when she was in China. They have an unbreakable bond. Yeah, that's the word. Oh my god, there's so many ads.
뭐야?
에?
뭐야?
뭐야?
꺼졌어?
안 돼! 잠시만! 자! 지금!
안녕 멤버들. 오. 영상 편지는
아 소리 이렇게 커?
오, the video messages.
6개월 정도 되어가잖아.
왜 이렇게 웃기지? 나른나른해.
쉬지 않고 열심히 달려와준 우리 멤버들이 너무 고맙고 또 대견하고 이제는 없어서는 안 돼 존재라고 생각을 해. 우리 앞으로도 남은 활동 열심히 잘 해보자. 화이팅!
아, oh, Eugene's such a really supportive leader, man. 네, shouting.
소중한 멤버들, 저희 같이 벌써 3년 지났어. 오, 되게 빠르다. 뭔가 뭘 했는지 모르겠어요. 근데 항상 내 옆에 있어서 너무 고맙고 사랑해요. 알지? 지금 끝이 아니야.
That's what really matters, you know, it's not the end, because Kep1er would still continue with 7 members. But sadly, Mashiro Nyesa have to leave.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, Dayeon. Dayeon is crying watching herself in the video.
같이 모든 감정을 느끼다 보니까 진짜로 가족이 된 것 같은 느낌을 많이 받아요 요즘. 우리 영원히 Kep1er 제 가족이 되어주세요. 평소에 제가 표현을 많이 못해서 미안한 것도 많고 많이 사랑하고 우리 멤버들 사랑해요. 알고 있죠? 사랑해. 사랑해.
무서웠네.
Mute mode.
멤버들 안녕.
오케이, 채연.
편지가 아니라 이렇게 영상 편지는 처음인 것 같은데 우리가 2년 반 동안 정말 정말 행복했던 일도 많았고 힘든 일도 많았는데 우리 아메니 멤버들이 아니었다면 그만큼 행복하지 않았을 것 같다라는 생각이 드는 요즘이에요. 더 행복해집시다.
It's just a short message from Cheon, but you know, it's really, you know, touching, and I'm sure all the members, you know, really like that message from Cheon as well. Yeah.
안녕하세요.
이마시로.
시로입니다.
시로.
이제 끝나가네요. 저는 Kep1erving 촬영들이 너무 즐거웠고 그리고 팬분들에게도 우리의 진짜 편한 모습 많이 보여줄 수 있었던 것 같아서 너무너무 좋았고요. 캐플리언들도 Kep1erving 진짜 많이 좋아해준 것 같아서 끝난다고 하니 조금 아쉬운 것 같아요. 멤버들 사랑해.
안녕.
가루.
가루입니다.
예쁘다 가루야.
벌써
반이나
지났다는 게 나는 느끼지가 않고 맨날 매 순간마다 아 이렇게 앞으로도 같이 있고 싶다 그런 생각을 요새 많이 해요. 지금까지 너무너무 고생 많았고 멤버들이 자랑스럽고 Kep1er라서 나는 너무 행복해요. 너무너무 고마워요 멤버들.
진짜 울 것 같아서.
빨리 끝났어?
어 목소리가 안 좋았어.
안녕하세요.
예?
우리가 함께한 지 2년 반이라는 시간이 지났는데 매일이 우리 멤버들이고 그 추억들로 가득해서 저한테는 너무 소중한 2년 반이라는 시간이었어요. 멤버들이랑 함께여서 많은 걸 배울 수 있었고 많은 걸 얻을 수 있었던 것 같아요. 진짜 많이 고마워요.
영훈.
멤버들 영훈이에요. 우리가 활동 진짜 많이 했는데 그동안 하나하나 최선을 다해주고 열심히 해줘서 너무너무 고맙습니다. 우리 앞으로도 많은 공연들 많이 남아있으니까 9명에서 화이팅하고 으쌰으쌰 잘 이겨내봅시다.
어, Jen's crying.
아우 맹이 너무너무 좋습니다.
Jen's crying now.
세우세요.
세우세요. 난 숙제 이해를 잘못했는데 어떡하지?
어,
흥분했어?
진짜? Did you just do a video? Because she said something, she missed something. I don't... Let's just watch, just watch.
지금부터 9분 시작됩니다.
Oh, so yes, I didn't do a message because she's the one who took the videos of each of the members. Yes, it's a letter.
아, 나 일단 너무 미안해요. 그 숙제
우리한테 쓰는 게 아니라 캡커미한테 썼어.
그러니까 숙제를 잘못 이해했어. 나는
지금 해줘, 지금 해줘.
안녕. 안녕하세요. 시루입니다.
몇째예요?
셋째.
인터뷰요?
멤버들한테 제일 고마운 게 하나 있어요. 뭐냐면 제가 성격상 그렇게 엄청 많이 웃는 사람 아니었어요. 내가 많이 웃을 수 있는 사람인 걸 몰랐는데
She didn't know I could be a good laughter, you know.
워낙 밝고 멤버들의 웃음소리를 너무너무 좋아해서 그거를 따라서 웃게 돼서
Following them, I could be a good laughter and I've become brighter too.
정신이다.
어, 마시로.
끝.
여기서 울었어? 그런가 봐.
그런가 봐.
근데
Oh wait, no. You're still crying.
누구세요? 왜 여기 계시지?
A delicious Starbucks coffee feels like it's more than coffee.
Actually, 제가 진짜로 리더가 처음이어서 물론 다 뭐 다 처음이고 하겠지만 처음에 되게 많이 부담을
You just felt burdened a lot at first.
도움이 안 된 멤버 한 명도.
But every member was so helpful.
진짜 멤버 한 명 한 명씩한테
She learned so much from each and every member.
그러니까 나는 우리 각자 다
So she believes all of us will be doing everything well even in 10 years.
다 잘 할 수 있을 거라고 믿고 어 계속 이 우정을 이어나갔으면 좋겠어. 그래서 고맙다고 얘기해주고 싶었어요.
나도 고마워 유진아.
룸.
Neither you. 어.
저희가 앞으로도 이 영상 캡플러빙을 많이 볼 것 같고 캡플리언이 봤을 때도 재밌고 우리가 또 다시 보고 싶어지는 그런 추억을 영상으로서 예쁘게 담아주셔서 정말 감사하고 있고 잘 볼게요.
너가?
잘 보겠습니다.
울었어.
같이 구.
어떤
제작진분들도 같이인가요?
같이 해주시면 안 될까요?
Do the slogan for the last time for Kep1erving.
뭐야?
아, 뭐해?
For some reason, you know, Hikaru, you know, she's still trying to be funny too.
야, 너 자연스럽게 끼는 게
팝콘이야, 팝콘.
방석이야? 방석?
행복했습니다.
같이 해주세요.
사랑합니다, 캡1erving.
사랑해요. 5, 6, 7, 8.
우리 같이! 화이팅하자! 이야, 캡1!
감사합니다.
고맙습니다.
감사합니다.
Members to Kep1erving. It's good to stay together just like this. I hope you get a photo of them as well and the staff. Oh my god. For the last time, guys, this was Kep1erving. Honestly. Alright, I'm gonna talk now. Honestly, Kep1erving. Yeah, well, I can't believe it's already over. Not sure if we're gonna get a new content from Kep1er for the next comeback. Because next time we're only going to get 7 members. So sadly, this is really, this is the final episode for Mascheronias as well, for Kep1erving Season 2. And I think all the staff as well, you know, you worked on for Kep1erving, for giving the girls, you know, all the memories as well from every episode of Kep1erving. I think it's, they're going to be, what I'm trying to say. I think it's going to be a memorable, you know, series as well for us Kep1erians, for the fans who have watched Kep1erving since the beginning. And yeah, I just can't wait to see more of Kep1er in the future and their content. Like I said, this is one of my favorite, you know, content from Kep1er, and I'm also really sad that it's finally come to an end. Because, you know, Mascheronias have to leave the group, and they have to end the production as well for Kep1erving. So I think we're gonna get a brand new content next time, and it's not going to be called Kep1erving anymore, but we're still gonna see all the girls except for Mascheronias. So yeah, it's a bittersweet, man. Honestly, Kep1er, I keep saying it, but this is just a really special K-pop girl group, and yeah, they deserve all the success, all the success, and let's just keep supporting Kep1er. They've worked really hard for every comeback, for every album, and I just love the friendship between all the members as well. And I'm sure even without Mascheronias, so Kep1er will still be together, and they're still gonna find some time to, you know, catch up and hang out with Mascheronias, so even if they're not with Kep1er anymore. But yeah, I'm gonna end the rest of the reaction now, and I don't care if I do like a really long reaction for this, because Kep1er is my old school group, and I love reacting to them and their content, their music, everything about Kep1er. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed my reaction to Kep1erving Season 2. Kep1er's Voyage, Goodbye Kep1erving Part 1 and Part 2. And thank you guys for watching. And yeah, this is going to be my final reaction as well to Kep1erving. I apologize if I didn't do all the reactions to all the episodes for Kep1erving for both Season 1 and Season 2. But I'm really, you know, grateful as well for Kep1er and the staff as well for giving us, you know, this content. Kep1erving, honestly, probably my favorite, you know, content from Kep1er as far as content goes. But yeah, check out my reactions to Kep1er as well, I'll put it in the description. And don't forget to subscribe, like the video, also follow me on Instagram for the latest K-pop news, especially for Kep1er and other K-pop groups and boy groups. And join my free Patreon as well to get free access to my exclusive K-pop content and and album reactions. And thank you guys for watching. And watching all my reactions to Kep1erving. This is the final episode, and yeah, I will see you guys in the next Kep1er reaction.